More breaking news. Ohio's attorney general has filed a lawsuit against Norfolk Southern after that toxic train derailment in East Palestine. The rail company has promised to pay for the cleanup. The state says the lawsuit will make sure that happens. The action asks for reimbursement for the first responders who dealt with the disaster. There is no specific dollar amount listed for how much the state wants because the cleanup is ongoing and the cost is undetermined.